No, and so then the next question, of course, we can talk about this now. A few years after the match, or even shortly after the match didn't take place, a few players started noticing you started playing like knight f3 on the first move and maybe d4, and some players speculated maybe you were looking to kind of neutralize Fischer's tremendous drive for sharp positions. And so that brings to mind, what do you think it would have taken to beat a player like Fischer?
No, I made preparation and I was ready to play sharp variations in Sicilian defense. And I realized or I understood that without these variations, I could lose advantage of white pieces. And so I prepared the things. But in general, later on, I felt that I can better control situation on the chessboard with d4 than with e4. With e4, sometimes you enter to traps opening preparation in home preparation, and then but with d4, so you have better and positional control.
No, I totally agree with that because sometimes I found as well that when I play e4, you reach certain positions, especially like in Sicilian, where you have to play a move. You have to play f5 at just the right moment or e5. And that moment passes, and then
And
whereas
then
with
you win or
d4,
lose.
yeah, and whereas with d4, sometimes okay, you can build, maybe you build, and it's not, necessarily the end of the world if at that exact moment you don't play the break, and
No,
so.
actually, not only this, but for instance, when you play with a weak player, then you don't want to play forced variations, because at home, especially now with computers, you can make preparation, and then you have no choice during the game. And that's why I don't play forced variations. But also with a strong player, you have the same idea that so somebody can use computer and make a longer variation, longer analysis than you do, and then you just miss your chances.
Now, the other thing too, sometimes if you're playing low rated players and you play a forced variation, even though they don't see everything in advance, but move by move, they kind of stumble their way through it, and then they find a way to almost save the game.